Hello there, gamers and retro gamers. I am the Killer Gamer. Hey, we are back here with the Atari 2600 with an arcade conversion called Gorf. One of the first games that had speech synthesis. This one does not have it. But it's an interesting game to play because it's got like four or five different types of games. Different types of stages, if you will, before you get to the mothership. So there's like a Galaxian phase and a Space Invaders phase, and then some type of, I don't know, laser attack phase. Things like that. So it was an interesting game. Sometimes it's kind of hard, at least it was back then, to try to find a conversion of it. And I didn't even know this was a conversion back in the day. That was cool. I think I had the 5200 version, but I don't remember. But anyway, oh, and I recently played the arcade version in the local arcade that we have here. But anyway, let's go ahead and play ourselves some Gorf. Oh, and by the way, there is a song inspired by Gorf over on our other channel, KILR Radio 2.0. So just go on over there, type in Gorf, and you'll see it. There's a couple of versions, and one of them actually hit number one. It's based on viewer interaction and stuff. So yeah, it's a number one song. Go over there, check it out. Now in the game, there's actually, oh man, there's actually a shield, but we don't have it here. This one's crazy. Got it. It goes awfully fast. Mothership. Oh, Dang it. Got it. Woo-hoo. Oh, that was great there, Killer Gamer. Oh, what the heck is this? Can I not play? Oh, look at that. I make it to the second level and I just kind of mess up. What's up with that? I don't know. Look at that. Oh my word. What? Trying to get it into that notch, and you see that in the center of the ship? I almost had it. Ran right into it. I thought I got that guy. Got him. Oh, darn it. All right. Well, that is Gorf for ya. You might be thinking, oh, aren't you going to try to go as far as you can? It's like, no. That's not the point of this series. This is just a laid-back retro gaming series. Kind of like, if you were back in the day and you were kind of plugging in a cartridge and playing a little bit, and you're like, okay, it's time to move on to another game. or another console for that matter. But that's not what we're doing on this video. But there are other videos that I do play some of the other retro consoles. And I try to do like one Atari 2600 game every month, along with the other consoles. So, you know, you've got something to look forward to. And with KILR Television, it's all about the television schedule. So I have things scheduled out to where they come out on the same week and the same day and the same time. So if there's a particular series that you like, you know just when it's going to be coming out. And hey, there's always the playlist too. So hope you'll check those out. And I hope you'll subscribe because it really helps out the channel. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time. Have a KILR awesome day.